Television Dude here with another thrift store finds video. Let's see here. Wait, we'll skip that one. That one's not, that was last. Let's see what I got at Goodwill. Mainly a bunch of books. But besides the books, I'm going to show you this one first. This one's kind of funny. Behind the register, off on the side, was a Genesis game. It looked like it was in the not for sale section, but I asked somebody, they said, I guess we can sell that. So for, I think it was $2 and some change, I got RoboCop vs. Terminator. And I know a certain someone who would like to have this game, so maybe we can do some kind of a deal or trade or something. I know you know who you are. And then I just got a bunch of books. I think it was $2 and something for all these books. The exciting story of Superman, the last son of Krypton. The special bonus 16-page album of photographs from Superman the movie. Not sure if I'll read it, but it's cool. It's Superman. Can't go wrong with Superman. It's got some pictures here. Cool. Something just to kill time. And I like reading weird stuff like this. It's stuff that is along I-75. Like all kinds of different places and stops and things. In Georgia, Tennessee, Kentucky, Ohio, Michigan. I like reading stuff like this, so. Oh, and they had this in the magazine section. I don't have this game, but I thought maybe I could trade it or something. Halo Combat Evolved Official Strategy Guide. The guides don't cost much at Goodwill, so I pick them up, even if I don't have the games. And an old book from the 70s. The Shark by Jacques Cousteau and Philippe Cousteau. I know I'm pronouncing that probably incorrectly. There's actually not as many pictures in here as I thought, but there are pictures in here. But a lot of it's reading. This could be cool, though. Ooh, sharks. And some weird VHS tape. I thought it looked so cheesy. Dragon Strike video. It's only 30 minutes long. Filmed in hyper reality. An electrifying mix of live action and computer animation. Ooh, how advanced. Let's see. Two Claws Up. Dragfire the Dragon. Breath. Heart, brilliant heart-stopping action, Lord Fear. Yeah, right. Magical Kingdom, once peaceful and lush, now it lies shrouded beneath a cloud of doom, trapped in perpetual night. Into this realm stride four unlikely heroes, a warrior, wizard, thief, and elf. Together they must face their greatest challenge ever, to conquer a deadly sorcerer and lift his curse of darkness. It's an epic adventure in a land where dragons rule the sky and danger lurks at every turn. 33 minutes in 1993. Oh yeah, they're really going to do a whole lot of adventure in 33 minutes. But I like cheesy stuff, so cool. Oh, and that one thrift store had its grand opening. They had no games, nothing good, just some VHS tapes. So I bought $5 worth of VHS tapes. Got Goodwill Hunting. The box is a little messed up, but I just bought it for the VHS movie, so it's okay anyway. Purple Rain. Never seen it. Used to have the album, the actual record album of the soundtrack, you know. Probably one of the most popular albums of all time. Never seen the movie. Not even sure if I'll like it. The Color Purple. Yeah, it's one of those movies. I liked it. It's different. I like all kinds of movies, all kinds of genres. And a couple of these local things about the Appalachian Mountains called the Heartland series. There's a ton of these. This is volume 24. All kinds of stories and things about people and places in the Appalachian Mountains and the Smoky Mountains and things. And another one. Volume 21. Same thing. They're both 2 hours long. Let's see here, was that everything? Oh, and at the Salvation Army, finally found something worth buying, which is really rare. Star Fox 64 promo tape. I think I might already have one of these, but I think I bought it to resell, so. And I probably could get a $5 to $10 for this, possibly. Possibly. I don't know if there's a big demand for these, but the other one I had a demand. And thank you to David Lee T. for pointing these out to me. I went to Walmart in the dollar bin, and I got me the Roddy Roddy Piper story, $5, and the AWA for $5. And let's just say, I think I got lucky here, because this one was kind of sort of on top. And I didn't find it in another one while digging. But the bin is pretty huge. I mean, this bin is like similar to the size of a small kiddie pool. Maybe not as big, but pretty darn close. And this one I almost did not find at all. I almost gave up. I was searching and digging. This bin is pretty damn big. And there was not a lot of room to move everything, because it was so full of DVDs. It was all the way up to the top, just about. And I spent forever digging. I gave up, walked away for a minute, decided to take one more look through, and I pulled one out. And I never did see another one of these either. But, and to my, if one of my local friends is watching, because I know they watch my videos, and they like wrestling DVDs, could be. I mean, you might be able to go to Walmart and find these, because I know you'd probably want them too, but good luck, because I dug and dug and dug. But I didn't dig everything. There was still a lot of area I didn't dig in, but... And this is something my buddy bought for us. There's another one coming in the mail, too. He bought one for himself and one for me. And it is a external enclosure. We both have spare hard drives, and I'm out of room, and he's out of room. So... And this is the one for his. And mine's not here yet. Mine should be here probably tomorrow or Wednesday at the latest. And I guess that's everything here. I guess that's the, yeah. Well, and I bought him some PC speakers. They're kind of quiet, kind of real cheaply made. I guess you get what you pay for, but oh well. Well, I guess that's the end of this video, so thanks for watching.